is an old piece from 2007. I gave a friend who bought it for me. He couldn't open it, but just became too far. No worries.
Darryl, can I sit here?
Yeah. Yeah. Stuff to sit on. Again, it's just like, I mean, you're all together, so you can sit next to each other. But if you're sitting next to strangers, just check. So I'm saying, I probably shouldn't be shouting because the gallery is going to wear some mask. Yeah, so this was a piece that I did in 2007. I had it in an art paper now. And I painted on the door. I wanted to get it kind of like practicing my freehand techniques at the time, seeing how much detail I had on some robot. Masked all this off, and I just biked the features through the front and the back of the robot. And then I also some of the sandal is down in the screen print for the robot. So I had a spare screen. Screen print everywhere. See on the back, I couldn't be bothered to do. Well, I took so long to get the paint off of the front, and on the back is still got the paint on. But a friend bought it from the open house. I painted her van. She does the
best thing I do.
Well, I didn't wake up. I'll be a cigarette.
Go.